I see a lot of parents are interested in using fruit nibbler and they come up with questions to us on which brand is good. I would say none. Because fruit nibblers, you feel that it is convenient. You can just put in a fruit inside it. The baby will start chewing on its own. You will get some free time. Maybe that is one reason. And you also think that there is no choking hazard. There is no gagging issue. You don't need to monitor. And that's why it is safe. Please understand, these are made of plastic or silicone and chewing on it can be dangerous and your baby is not even touching and feeling that fruit. So how will the baby understand what fruit is what? And baby is only getting juice, not the fiber. The fiber is super healthy. You want your baby to get that fiber, isn't it? You can also see that the food particle gets collected in that fruit nibbler because it is of an odd shape and it is difficult to clean it, which is again not healthier. It can get unhygienic and troublesome for your child. It is also a fact that your child will face a lot of difficulty in eating fruits in future because it has never touched, it has never understood what is gagging, choking, how to control it. So you cannot control these stuff. Offer it in a form of peace, make it softer like a puree. That is ideal, I would say.